only way you grow up and step back from him and leave him for your own or lose him. It's only then that you can measure his greatness and appreciate him. The guy is none other than your own father. The poem we'll be reciting is a daughter's token of love for a father she has lost. You not only took me, Dad, nor did I know you were going away. To the corner of distant sky, leaving me crouching between stairs and silence.
When the sun stops into the horizon, when the world subsides into darkness, when deathly silence hovers all over, I can feel something crawling. I can feel something crawling. Ask those appeasing, blissful, sentimental thoughts whispered by you.
Every word of thine, soothing my dashed heart, when there's none to share the pain, no affectionate shoulder I can lean on, no warm touch to get me off this desperation, the zealous force of yours brightens those lonely moments.
When tossing waves of dreadful past strike the shore of present, when tears overflow, when I am broken, thy ecstatic smiles wrap me up once again.
Though my life, the open book, may not have words that spell you out, but all those drops in sobbing eyes shall savour my love and pride.
Dad, those who are unable to understand me, tell them I've tried my best. Those who have not trusted my pleasure and pain, tell them that I've lost and I'm at gain.
When all others have gone, when sweet dreams have left me alone, when my heart yearns for you, you're always there, near me, very near to me. Thank you, Dad. Thank you, everyone.